Oh no, what happened? It's only episode 4, but we're already in the EIAB in Germany. We're not in Holland anymore. This is terrible. We have to take the crazy video blog time machine. Did you say time machine? Yes. Time machine. We have to go back 4 days. Back to Holland. Back to the monastery. So let's go into the time machine.
But the building houses after the war had a priority, so they were not allowed to use bricks for that were meant for houses for the people. So they used to have bricks that were from the roads. These are street cobbles that was recycling in a very early stage. And the iron, which was used to inside the stones, that was from an iron bridge near Amsterdam, which was bombed during the war. For 100 years ago, we had many mines, and that now it's a recession. And it's
this is what we call library, but it's only a part. We have 50,000 books. Mostly philosophy, and when you see there, you can start Hinduism, Buddhism, Zen, Yoga, it's all there, Tao. Benedictine monks are asked by the church leaders to cope with the dialogue with, mainly with Buddhism, because we, as a monk, have a same mystic tradition, and it's on that level. It's very important that we learn from each other and try to find the what we have similar, what we have, the harmony.
We have also a television for seeing the news, and sometimes also for football.
Yes, 10 minutes.
So to have give you an impression where we live, so you can have your personal room. That's also important, so that you have something in private, and then to shut the door and to close the noise and also your brothers sometimes shut out.
We have the habit not to speak during meals, so we only sit on one side of the table. But during the main meals, we sit here in silence, and one of the brothers is reading. At the moment, we are reading something about Islam. During the years, I heard a lot about history, about art, about theological problems, other religions, biographies, or something important persons, also in political life or social life or economics. And then in the weekend and Sundays and the feasts, we have music during the meal, so that's also that the reader gets tired. So I'll show you the kitchen.
Oh, coffee machine.
Okay.
Hey, look, they even have MSG.
It's just that way. Well, it was a very dirty kitchen. After 35 years, it was all with brown and black, and so we had cleaned it up.
We cook for 300, for 7. There's a difference.
It is impressive.
And here we have our heating system, and that's the last thing I can show you. We need 200 cubical meters for one season,
and we can fill it, one a pellet like this, totally goes inside, and it is controlled by a computer. So
there are sensors outside. You control the temperature of the outside temperature, and then you control the heating. And then what is needed is to go inside the buffer.
Organized, huh?
The bamboo stick exercise. Mm. They practice the same thing as us.
But they're taller than we are, so they have.
That's why
they have long bamboo sticks.
They have long bamboo sticks to practice the 16 exercise for bamboo.
Safe and sound back to the EIAB, ready for the next installment of the Crazy Video Blog. See you in episode 5.